Donald Faison broke his computer, or whatever.
This was a pretend reaction.